So today we're celebrating World Vegetarian Day here at Casa Casa, my friend's restaurant, and I'm currently in charge of organising stalls and making avocado chocolate mousse. So I hope to show you how that's done a bit later on. So far it's, what time is it, 9 o'clock in the morning, and everything starts about 10:30. So waiting for the stall holders to get here, for staff to arrive, and hopefully we're going to have a fun day. Okay, real quick whilst people are setting up, let me show you how to make avocado chocolate mousse, which is entirely vegan. Grab a couple of avocados and scoop them into a bowl. Add one large banana or a couple of small ones and 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder for each avocado. I'm using 3 avocados, so that's 9 tablespoons of cocoa. Add sugar to taste. Start with a little, as you can always add more later. Then give it a really good mushing. Scoop into a glass and refrigerate for at least 1 hour whilst you lick the bowl. Right, let's go look at some stalls.
Yeah, so it is Samy's fruit and veggies delivery. So it is the company for doing the delivery for fruit and vegetables. And also we have a farm. Our farm is located in Kigali. So all our items are organic. We supply those items to hotels, restaurants and households. So we provide invoice for hotels and restaurants, even households, for EBM. And also we have the green box for weekly and monthly. So everything you just want, you can just order through our website or our phone number or on our social media. You can just order through us. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Chaline. I'm Chaline from Chaïma Baking and Catering. So we are baking and catering founded since last year, August 2021. And we offer many different things, from baked goods to lunch menus to cakes. So our main famous dessert is donuts. So a different type of donuts that you can have. Today we're really glad to launch our vegan options. We have not done that before, but we're working on a menu on that. So we had wild blueberry muffins. We have apple muffins, banana, basbousa, which is a typical North African dessert with no milk or any animal products in it. And then we have also a coconut cake and a chocolate depression cake, which has no eggs or milk inside. And then for the vegetarian aspect, we have the same wild blueberry muffins, but this time with eggs and milk. And then we have carrot loaf cake and banana loaf cake. And for something spicy, we have our chili, which is homemade, which goes well with any meal. Here we have it accompanied by plantains, which are oven baked. So how we work is we're home based. We take your orders via WhatsApp or through Instagram, which is Chaïma BCC LTD. And then we deliver to you. So yeah, at Chaïma, some sources of joy are just sweet and tasty.
Hello, I'm by the names of Mr. Macquarie Fred Jr. and today I would like to make an introduction of what we are doing. So we're trying to make bamboo toothbrush. We are trying to make eco-friendly products, products which will be friendly with our environment, which are not going to make climate changes. So all we can ask is, let's make a deduction to eco-friendly products to make our world healthy, more healthy. It will be the most ever thing we can make for the saving of the lives of the world. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Beatrice Tuishimire from Kandaka Naturals. Kandaka is a social enterprise that does natural body care products, all handmade by local women here in Rwanda. And our social mission is to help eradicate period poverty, whereby 30% of our earning goes to help with this problem of period poverty. So period poverty is this state whereby women or girls cannot be able to afford appropriate sanitary materials. So whereby school girls miss days of school because they cannot get sanitary pads. And so we provide reusable, washable sanitary pads to them.
WAG is a nonprofit and volunteer-run organization that works with the rehoming, rehabilitation, and rescue of street dogs in Kigali. As the number of dog lovers has started to grow in Kigali and throughout Rwanda, it's been a good opportunity to help support dog owners and take care of dogs that are living on the streets. One of our big projects at the moment is registering dogs and doing rabies tracking and prevention. And in general, we just help support dog owners and anyone who loves dogs throughout the country so that they can be happy and we make lots of happy tales. We hope that we'll expand and be able to grow in the next 5 or 6 years to have a shelter that can take in all animals and to continue to expand with education so that more people can learn how to grow and love dogs too.
Hi, my name is Laura from The Green Side of Life. I have an organic plant nursery in Bugesera. We have kitchen herbs, vegetable seedlings, fruiting plants, flowers, and more. We also do landscaping work, so don't hesitate to contact us. And we also deliver plants once a week to Kigali.
This is Vital Organics. We have healthy products in our shop. We have granolas with two different flavors, chocolate granola and peanut butter granola. We also have dehydrated fruits, dehydrated fruit salad, which is a mix of banana, pineapple, and mango with raisins. And we also have dehydrated mango and dehydrated pineapple. We have macadamia granola bar and cashew granola bars, mixed nut butters, and we have all these healthy products for you to come and purchase. You're also welcome to come to our shop. It is in Kismenti behind Grand Legacy Hotel.
Hello, my name is Phoebe. I'm here today at this vegetarian exhibition, and I've come to present my honey. I am the founder of a social enterprise called PhoeBees Fam, as in PhoeBees family, the bee of the bees. What we do is we work with several beekeepers from various parts of Rwanda. Our aim majorly is to create awareness. The bees are not just about the honey, you know. There's the beeswax. Is the beeswax, and the bees also pollinate our crops. And I made this creativity of the bees. These are like cups from the beeswax. I'm using them right now for testing, for people to test honey. And this peanut paste here, it's peanuts with sesame. I mix with honey. So it's everything that you can make with honey, but it goes back to the bee. So I just want people to know about the bees. I want people to learn how to just know about the bees, you know. They pollinate our crops. They give us this honey that is medicinal. That's what I'm doing here. That's why I'm here. I'm presenting this honey and everything that is bee best. But what I do is awareness about the bees. So if you like, find me on my Instagram, my Facebook. It's all PhoeBees Rwanda. So support local beekeepers, eat healthy, and know about bees. You know, save the bees. That's it. Thank you so much.
It was such a fun day. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like and consider subscribing. And if you'd like to know more about any of the businesses featured, I've put the links below.